the Board of Governors of the IBP has tackled the motions for reconsideration filed by Respondent Secretary De Lima in the three disbarment cases pending before the Integrated Bar of the Philippines. And we also tackled the opposition filed by the complaining lawyers in the three cases. And after careful deliberation and thorough evaluation of the merits of the motion for reconsideration filed by the Honorable Secretary, as well as the opposition filed by the complainants, the board, in a unanimous vote, has resolved to deny the motions for reconsideration filed by the Honorable Secretary Laila De Lima. And the board has decided to direct the handling commissioners to proceed with the investigation in accordance with the rules. Yung pinaka-unanimous na dahilan namin dito, because the board considered na there was already a prior determination by the Supreme Court as to the existence of prima facie basis for the conduct of investigation. So in other words, the board relied on the initial determination of the Supreme Court that there is sufficient basis to proceed with the conduct of investigation, and therefore the case cannot be subject matter of a summary dismissal by the IBP. It has to go through a regular procedure of investigation.